So there seems to be a big focus on the dependency graph of a system to determine its maintainability. And I'm not sure whether that's justified. So the assumption is, if you have a great dependency graph, your system is easy to change. Now, in some cases, putting just one class somewhere else improves the dependencies on the package level, for example, but I don't think it will influence the maintainability. It's just one class that is somewhere else. Of course, that's an extreme example, and I'm not arguing that there is some influence, but there are also other factors. So for example, if you have a high test coverage, if you have tests that run very fast, if you have tests that actually point you to problems, then that changes maintainability too, because you can just do a change and see whether the test works or not. And that is also an influencing factor. Another factor might be your continuous delivery pipeline that contains the tests, but also the deployment in production. A change that doesn't go into production doesn't really matter, because it is something that no user will ever see. So that is also something that you have to take care about if you think about maintainability. So it might make sense to have a more holistic approach and see all those different factors and decide which of those factors are the ones where you actually want to invest your resources to improve the situation.